BBC News. Uber names ex-Expedia boss Derek Osrosheye as CEO pick. Uber has chosen Expedia boss Derek Osrosheye to be its chief executive, ending months of speculation in the firm's search for a new leader. The decision was made by Uber's board late on Sunday, a source told the BBC, but the company has made no official announcement. Mr. Khosrowshahi would replace Travis Kalanick, who resigned in June following pressure from shareholders. The firm is battling to repair its image after a series of scandals. Several big names, including Hewlett-Packard boss Meg Whitman and General Electric chairman Jeff Immelt, had been touted for the role. Mr. Immelt ruled himself out of the race over the weekend, while reports intensified that Ms. Whitman was the most likely successor despite her saying she also wasn't interested in the job. Corporate image. Mr. Kalanick, bowed to pressure from shareholders in the San Francisco-based firm, has swirled in June and stood down. His resignation came after months turmoil at the firm, including a series of controversies about sexual harassment, macho culture and the departure of senior executives. Uber's board has been meeting daily and was deliberating on its pick for a new leader over the weekend. A spokesperson for the company declined to comment on the appointment, and there has been no comment from Mr. Khosrowshahi. He has been chief executive of online travel firm Expedia from 2005. If he takes the Uber job, he would have a steep task ahead of him. It includes repairing Uber's corporate image, improving relations with investors and creating a profitable business after years of losses.